This is Zachary, and we're going to do tips on how to ride a dirt bike. And this is the clutch. And this makes you go when you bike. You give it a little bit of throttle, and then you easily let it out, and then you can go. This is your shifter. This makes you shift up and down. And this is your foot peg. You stand on these. And then on the other side, this is the kickstart. You kick it and then your bike starts. And then this is your back brake. And there's the other foot peg. And this is your front brake. And this is your throttle. This what makes it go. Now it's time to show you how to ease the clutch. Make sure you always wear helmets and protective gear so you don't break your bones that easy. Make sure you wear goggles because sometimes you might get a rock in your eye. First, what you want to do is pull your kickstart up. Then, sometimes you want to give it throttle when you start it, sometimes you don't. I normally pull the clutch in just in case it might be in gear. And then,